Fresh Sicilian dough gets a layer of house-made mozzarella and slid into the oven to look like this. On goes their signature sweet caramelized onion tomato sauce, which gets spread all over, a sprinkle of Parmesan cheese, Italian herbs, olive oil, and into the oven once more to look like this. It gets sliced, boxed up, and there you have it, the Palermo Square Pie from Krispy Pizza in Brooklyn.